Damn, Agito Makashima. How useful is a Tekken Tag 2 guy from Tekken 7? I don't know. It's probably got a lot of good tips in there. For, like, especially for like the general guidelines for how to use a character. They're probably very similar. Wow. Okay. That was as internet as you can fucking get right there. What is her long range punish? Is it 3-2? Maybe it's 3-2. I think 3-2 might work. What's her 15 frame punch from that far? That's so far! I don't know how to punch that with her. Okay. I broke it. Bitch! Tiger! Round three. Fight. That was a hop kick. What is my punish for that? Nice conversion. Oh shit, he's a professional. What? KO. Down 4-1, down 3.
Round 4. Fight.
Okay. I think I'll take that. Tiger uppercut time, let's go. Pizza! Pizza, pizza! Pizza, pizza! Tiger! Pizza, pizza! Oh shit, a slide! I got it. Watch this. Shit, I knew he was gonna do it too. I was trying to time it so I wouldn't get hit by it, and I just hella got hit by it. Uh-oh, how are we gonna finish this? Oh, we're in the wrong position for this. Oh boy, that was scary. If that hit, it would've been down to the wire. Close one, close one. Three, two, then hop kick, then full crouch up forward four. Get ready for the next battle. Full crouch, up forward, forward. Is that different than her hop kick? The problem I'm having is that he's doing laws forward, forward, three, and it's super far away. So I don't know what her long range punishes is. Oh shit, promo chance again. Yeah, super long range, I don't know what her punish is. I don't think three is a very long punish either. What a call. Yeah, that doesn't look like that punish right there. And then I get.
Damn!
Oh, 2-1 is probably a really good punish for hop kicks, actually. Round two. Fight. Back one. Can't believe that hit. He got so lucky that wasn't wall sliding. Pizza, pizza.
Round three. Fight.
4-4-2, huh? Ah. Pretty good move, actually. I try the hop kick. Pull back. Oh god. Oh, where's the low parry?
Round four. Fight.
That's the punish, yeah. Sick combo rip. Blue sparkles? What does that mean he did? What the hell does Law have that blue sparkles? What the hell?